Just like beast mode. You two Aussie tribe. I can't forget about your sniper attack. Who else? You two need to kick your ass too. I can't think of anybody else. So I guess y'all the only ones who suck. Y'all really do suck. But in the real mode, y'all do gotta suck. Y'all trash talk. Y'all do a lot of things and y'all still ass. After we beat you guys yesterday, I said I don't want to trash talk and y'all still trash talk. I mean, all of you were negative except Ozzy Tribe. I mean, Ozzy Tribe is the only good one of all of you. But yeah, guys. They got wrecked, so they started trash talking. By the way, your clan was messed up yesterday. After y'all lost, I woke up in the morning and everybody was in your clan chat. So I saw something, so I went back all the way to you. I read all your messages. All your messages. And I actually saw some weird ass shit. Like, some people wanted to commit suicide. Like, what the fuck? And there's a lot of things, but I don't want to say anything because that's their clan, so. But if you want me to give you guys some screenshots of what they were saying in their clan chat, I mean, I could do that. You should have never added nobody to your clan chat, I'm just being honest. But, no further ado, let's do a clan battle. We lost on our host. I don't know how we lost on our host. I really don't know. I genuinely don't know. We should have won that. My team was just raging and rushing, and I was like, whatever. I'm going to just play, and I didn't rage. I was like, fuck this. So, in their host, we were winning 1-0 in King of the Hill. Then they raged. They said they had to go. But I actually didn't believe it because we were winning. Why didn't he leave before we didn't even cap a point? I don't know. Then we did Nietzsche host, and I'm destroying them, to be honest, over here. I'm just destroying them. But, GG. Watch the video. Hope you enjoy it, and peace out. Take it off if you pay me. I wouldn't say that you saved me.